episode 9 of the Crusader Kings series. We are still at war because of our ally, East Francia. He's not looking too good. He will probably start losing his wars, which is fine. Potential threat right here. I'm currently swaying this guy. He contributes 31% of the soldiers. He is on my council, and I am swaying him, and I did bribe him. Oh good, he just left. With him leaving, I'm hoping his son will leave, and then it'll just topple from there. I think I am pretty much safe. My daughter and player heir has grown, has birth to another son. Ooh, I like that name. Is that a dynasty name? Oh, it is. Or after an ancestor. I wonder who has that name. So that's now what? Two boys? Ooh, two boys. Oh no, boy and a girl. Any good perks? Ooh, you have you're intelligent. That's not bad. And you're also intelligent. Okay. Let's go ahead and pause it real quick. Enemy ally joins the war. That's fine. My counselors died. Oh, that's not fine. I will assign you. Yeah. No, not with a 6. I will assign you, though. I'm gonna start swaying you. Who was that, by chance? Council. Duke Gilbert. Oh, wait. Oh, whatever. We'll continue it from there. That reminds me. Court physician, okay. Stephanie, 2 with a 3, so she'll be sneaky about it. That'd be a bad person to not like me. Alright. Okay, that dude can end that war whenever he'd like now. Oh, thank you. Oh, I'm being raided. How's the faction thing? Back up to 71%. I'd rather stay with the gold. I'll do this. Hopefully it's enough. Raise little army. There we go. That's a huge local army, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah. I guess it would have told me prior, yeah. But I am a little higher. How's my son? Asked to take vows, 98% chance. Sure. Go ahead, son. Be able to find out. What a boy. Man, I may want him to be my court physician. Got 14, that's good. Yeah, screw it. What did you have? You had a 16, but you're 38. Yeah, I'm doing it. He's a monk. Nice. I like that, yeah. It all works out in the end. Goodbye, sir. Nah. What did she do? Oh. That is okay. Alright, that's bad. That got back up. Bruh. Who am I swaying right now? Oh, that's right. My spymaster. Alright, back to swaying this guy. And saving up money. Still doing domestic affairs, so that's slowly going up. Is there any decisions I can do? I can invite knights. How is my knight status? Good. My council is still not a part of it? Nice. Oh, good, good, good. Architect. Then honestly, I'm thinking we go into diplomacy. Well, we can't even change it yet, but... affects the opinion other characters have of you. Have of you, okay. So yeah, that wouldn't be too bad of an idea. And holy hell... That's my brother-in-law? Oh, that's right. I didn't need any... Why did I even pull myself into that war? I forgot. I have this person as my next-door neighbor. And he's allied. Okay, well, that's fine, because if I want to get through Burgundy... I guess, actually, what I better start doing is... What are you fabricating a claim on? Essence. No, I don't want to pay for that. I ain't gonna use it. Burgundy. Okay, all right here. So, we'll draw a spear. We'll start with Doyle. No, and Marshall. Sure, just to be on my council. And here's some gold to get you positive. You're welcome. That actually may help this. Nope. Damn, you can kick the bucket whenever you want, sister. You're 49. You look a lot older than this picture. Just saying. And my stuff is being built. It's all built. Look at that. 4.37. I think everything is level up. Maybe not. I don't know, we'll see. Okay, so we still are at war, and it looks like he is going to win that war. So, we will move this to here. Here we go. Come here. A defensive war? Oh, it is a defensive war. I'm actually gonna split it. to And since I'll be on it, I'm going to try and get War Profiteer. Before I switch, I will get War Profiteer. How about that? That's better wording. You're 1,000 versus my... Okay. And you're probably about to get stacked. Or not stacked, but you're probably about to get hit again. Right, less pausing, more playing. These guys aren't even raised, which is fine. Alright, now I want theme. And then for my last one, definitely armored footmen as my knight's guard. Those will be with my heir if he's ever the leader of an army, so I don't need those right now because I don't think he has very good... Yeah, he's an 8 and an 8. He'll never be the general. Which is fine. Some leaders aren't. Are you not going to, what's it called? Alright, I guess we'll go kill.
Kill, kill, kill!
Or not. That's fine. I just wasted money. That's basically all I did.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's 240. Inflation, my guy. Let's call a hunt, though. 130-some-odd gold to call a hunt. Poor time to call a hunt. Oh, that's it? Oh, why did I do that? Oof. Big oof on that one. We ride. My best commander. At war against me. Oh, Jesus. We press on. Who are you? Oh, vassal. Press on. Nice clean kill. What's the score? 4-2. It'll be close. I guess what we do is we just let them tick down slowly. I hope everyone's raised. Yeah, looks like it. Nope, still probably gonna lose. Oh, I know what I can do. I can also call in my ally. Check this out. Yo, bro, I need help. Yes, now's the time to do that. Is that the only ally I can call in? Isn't, like, my brother-in-law? Oh. Good to know. Yo, bro. Let's get this schema going. guess get as low as he can. Actually, I'll wait for that 600 to come in. Yeah, that's only fair. Place some procedures. I'll hit this one real quick. Might as well get them both taken care of. Quit running from me and die. Thank you. Yeah, let's go do some more wiping. Alright. I guess we'll stay as a big army. Oh man! Just got it done. Far and wide. Cool. Go, Dynasty, go. Okay, faction organizing. Yes, I must convince the realm to stand united. Oh, nice. And it just lowers the crown authority, yeah. So, guess we'll just slowly keep picking them down. Actually, we'll capture this one. This will give us some more score. County of Kent. Yeah, that's fine. Here you go. Golden obligations, and then we'll go to. Actually, perfect. Look at that. Or profiteer. This. I say we do this one. Still won't negotiate alliance. Well, being at war doesn't help. Anyone prison-wise? 30 gold. Continue. Spymaster has come to grave news. Kill my courtier. Oh no. Oh no. Oh good, you do like me though. Alright, A. Marshall. A. Steward. I'm sure my knight. And I want to switch them to organize levies. Come on. That's a big dude. That's because he's a giant. That makes sense. Yeah, I guess I can do that. Oh, let's see if I can cut them off real quick. Aw, you stink. Kinda what I wanted. Oh man. Oh, that actually worked out well. Who else is there? Okay. I'm gonna throw a cut in here and join us next time as we continue the faction defense as the new heir. The new king. Take it easy.